tell him we went to Hobart. Novo. Because then if he comes, he'll run by us. Yeah, it's the next town right here, isn't it? Pretty sure it's the next town. That's where I would tell him, because we're just where we can sit here and then. So following me? Just run along the water right here and it'll be up to the left. Look at, see the little, here's one of them. Oh, there's another one right here. There's even more barrels in this one. This one has two barrels. They're all up on those things like that, bro. This one has some crates. This one has a bunch of barrels in it. Nine, zero. I mean, you could try if you want. I don't want to get wet. I think there's a lip though. They all got shit in them. I'm already at 100. Well, 81. You should just sit like on the hill behind and watch for people. I'm at 100. It goes to 1,999. We should be able to get some stuff for the base here. You know who told me about this base? Those dudes that we took their jets. Another thing you could do is just go meet them and then have them go that way, and then I pop out and kill them as you guys run by. Oh, I got it. Yeah. I don't know. I didn't look, but there's hella shit. Oh my god. Get geared up, boy. there's a Vega shotgun right here too. And he's got orange armbands too. Here it is. It's 154. Yeah. There's shovels, ammo. Nice. Sheesh. Yeah. Well, this one's probably got the guns in it because it's got barbed wire all over it. I don't think this one's 154. Three, four, five, yeah. I want to go see the what's in this one. Sledgehammer, ammo. That's weird, it only shows one of them. Oh. There's a little AK in here. You want it? Yeah. Take a bunch of shit though first. I'll take all the fucking the ammo I need. Just fill up on ammo, might as well. Oh, hella boxes of ammo. Always take the KAM mags too, cause they fucking. I got the good ammo on it, or the ammo that I want at least. I wish there was hella clothes. I wish I could take that. You have a backpack, right? You don't have it on you? Damn. I'm gonna drop this SK. Actually, no, I'm not.
Oh, maybe she was running broke. She got to you the last house and didn't have any more money.
I want that plate carrier. I say we just lock it up and like we didn't even come.
Shut the door.
Cause.
Shut the door.
Maybe they'll bring better shit. Yeah. Oh yeah yeah yeah. There's some SG5Ks and shit in there. Grab some of this Mosin ammo too. I think you can take the things off the door. Start at 9 actually. 9.99 and work my way down. Too bad you don't have pliers right now. You could take all the barbed wire. No, I didn't get all of it, but... it'd be nice to find a hell of duct tape or something. What is that guy saying? You can't eat that much when you're sick, bro. Yeah, because you threw up. You get dehydrated when you throw up. Just tell them to come here. Say I'm at the house by the dam. I'll wait here for you. tell him you don't have a mic right now. Just say, like, in 30 minutes you'll have a mic. You say it's charging right now. I've done 300 so far. I did the last 999 to 800, and then I did 100 so far. So the other one was quick. Yeah. There's only two little rooms in that. It's like the size of these little things right here. Nah. It's like the size of these little bases right here. The rooms. You can get on the roof though. I mean, you could build a decent one up there, but obviously, huh? We got into that one hell easy. Got it. I don't know. I didn't look. Oh, here's a Sega with the night vision scope. Ooh, we're taking all this barbed wire, boy. I don't know, but we're taking all of it. Come in handy for our base. There's hella code locks here too if you need a code lock.